friendly test of the broadcast stations of your area. Equipment that can quickly warn you during emergencies is being tested. If this had been an actual emergency, official messages would have followed the alert tone. This concludes this test of the emergency alert system.
Coastal Heritage Bank is committed to helping local.
doing?
We're good.
Civil authority has issued a required monthly test for Benton, Washington, Franklin, Washington, and Walla Walla, Washington, beginning at 1:025 a.m. and ending at 1:125 a.m. Message from /cap. This is Walla Walla County Emergency Management conducting a required monthly test of the emergency alert system. In the event of an emergency, this system will bring you important information. The following tones will conclude this test. This is a test. No action is required.
This is an activation of the emergency alert system. Please stand by.
This is a test. This is only a test of the emergency alert system in Washington State issued by the Washington State Emergency Operations Center. In the event of an emergency, this is a test of the warning information. This is only a test of the emergency alert system in Washington State issued by the Washington Emergency Operations Center. This is a test. Emergency. This is only a bringing an emergency alert system in Washington State issued by the Washington State Emergency Operations Center. In the event of an emergency, this system would bring you important information. The following tones will conclude this test from the Washington State Emergency Operations Center.
concludes this test of the emergency alert system.
A warning is that flash flooding is imminent or already occurring within the warned area. Heavy rains may cause rock and mudslides in deteriorated areas. Stay away from streams, rivers, drains, culverts, even if they are currently dry. Do not cross fast flowing water in your vehicle or on foot. Find an alternate route. Turn around, don't drown.
I'm going to go to the hospital.